prank Kalani. I'm about to pretend I put poop on her when I asked for toilet paper. Should I use peanut butter? Yo, I'm about to Nestle chocolate in a bottle, so I'm about to melt this candy bar. Put it on her hand and I'm gonna ask her to give me toilet paper and I'm gonna put it on her hand and we're gonna see her reaction. I think this should be like enough. I don't wanna do it too much when it's liquidy. She's upstairs, so I can hear her talking. Didn't even melt it. All right, I'm gonna leave it in there for the whole minute. All right, so this is how it looks. Kind of looks like food. I was gonna add some peanut butter in to make it a little bit more pasty. My stomach hurts. Huh? My stomach hurts. What's wrong with your stomach? What's wrong with your stomach? Okay. I'm gonna go use the bathroom. Huh? I'll be back. Alright, y'all, she chilling in her room. I got the peanut butter right here, the chocolate, and I made sure there was just no roll. And I put the tissue over here, so I'm about to call her in to come bring me some tissue. Alright, y'all, I got some tissue
under there. Kalani! Can you come here, please? I'm in my bathroom.
There's no tissue over here. It's right here, baby, on the counter.
Stomach hurts really bad?
Yeah. Can you bring me some tissue, please?
I'm sorry.
Oh!
What? What's that?
I'm sorry.
What? What is this?
Poop.
Poop?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I had to use it really bad. My stomach is hurting. Ugh. Sorry. Did you get it on your face?
What? Let me see. It's not on my face.
It's on your hands. Ugh, get that stinky stuff off.
How?
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Wait, we're gonna have to get it off.
You gotta wash it off.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
You mad at me?
No.
My stomach is hurting. You not mad at me?
It stinks.
It stinks? I'm sorry.
It's a prank. Eat it.
No.
Okay, smell it.
It's chocolate. Hurry up! The day my mommy pranked me with the poopy prank is chocolate. I'm gonna eat it.
Ew, it's really cool.
Huh?
It's so disgusting.
What? Oh my god.